Good morning, children. I will teach you about living thing and non-living things in online classes. Define the following living thing. The things which have life in them are called living things. Example, plant, animal, man, etc. Now, non-living things. The things which do not have life in them are called non-living things. Example, table, chair, car, etc. Answer the questions. Answer these questions. Question, what are natural things? Things are given to us by nature are called natural things. Question, what are man-made things? Things are made by human being are called man-made things. Question, give two examples each of natural and man-made things. Natural things, plant and animals, or man-made things, chair and car. Homework. Learn question answer first, second and third.